Coming up tonight at 11 on WJZ, we're following breaking news. The Department of Public Works employee is found dead after falling into a water treatment tank in Baltimore. Police are now investigating to determine exactly how it happened. We have breaking details. More than 100 Baltimore police cars are parked tonight, as one of them could be a potential crime scene. A woman claims she was sexually assaulted inside one of the city's marked units. Paul Gessler has the story. And a major medical testing facility says millions of its patients' personal information may be at risk. Quest Diagnostics says one of its billing contractors had access to information that it shouldn't have. Tune in for these stories and much more tonight at 11 here on WJZ.